only sip designer. You know what I'm saying?
Like, hey, you're the last bitch I'm fucked. Swear that pussy was nuts. Little thotty straight from Paris, only been for a month. She got a man back at the crib, but she be with me smoking blunts. And shit, I don't give a fuck, I ain't even met the nigga once. But it's cool like his bitch, so now I treat her like she mine. And I be stroking on her head when I be beating from behind. I was wavy off the pole, shorty blew me on the couch. Sky 3 boys in, had me snoozing in her mouth. Just a nigga from the hood, so I'm thankful for my life. Come from real world spa, how to suffer many nights. Used to sit inside the crib, being a joint without the lights. Got the candles up the block, but they ain't really make it bright. But it was enough to back to work, when the sun began to set. It was me, Squiz, and Rock, so you know it was a mess. Everybody had racks, fucking bitches in the room. Niggas calling me for bud, busting nutty, make a move. Them black henny drop, niggas didn't know how to act. Copping bottles every night, my collection, it was stacked. Then one day I left the crib, and my P.O. came to visit. Threw out every single bottle, had me sick, I won't forget it. But at the time I couldn't trip, cause my connect was doing right. That was back in 09, when people was jumping in the heights. Then them G-ladies hit, I had them stars in all colors. Like fuck around and get a Nemo, like nigga fuck it, it's the summer. Back when Joe used to drive us, white bitch with the Camry. She had a job at the shop right, came from a good family. But some hood niggas gassed her, now she giving niggas rides. It was looking kinda odd, shit I think she was a slide. And I could tell you many things, but I just tell you my life. And fucking hoes with pouring drugs and the Sprites. I know you feel me, right?
I can tell you many things, but I just tell you my life. And fucking hoes with pouring drugs and the Sprites. I know you feel me, like
my man just told me he was off the act and he gave your back in the day. You know what I'm saying? It's all the true life, nigga.
Yo, what did I do? I just throw me down in the living room, nigga. And then look, so I had throw this shit down in the living room. And then I'm chilling in the crib with other TV playing. White girl and drunk kid plays.
Cause a mom come out right after, and then he say what up to me, you know what I'm saying? So I get a nigga the piece. I already know what the situation is on that side and shit. They gotta know what time it is on my side. It's not early morning. I wasn't there the night before and shit.
For sure.
And the mom coming out the room and shit, like she just got digged down. You feel me? So I'm just like, oh man,
it's crazy. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's such an ill house.
You know what I'm saying? Not even out the ordinary and shit.